Now you can see at a time several number of points are imported. Now do the same process for code, label, polyline, line, etc. Again, I am write one in right side of number cell for code and press enter in your keyboard. And write text height as you like. I am choose 1 for text height and rotation 0. Press enter. Now do the similar way, just copy it from here and paste it in your AutoCAD. Now right click on command bar and click paste option.
Hello friends, welcome to Learn and Explore. Today I am going to share with you an Excel sheet which is very important for importing field survey data points in AutoCAD. If you have surveyed an area with ETS or DGPS instrument and want to create a topography map in AutoCAD with the collected data points, then this Excel sheet will save your valuable time and your work will be more faster and easier. This Excel sheet is created by one of our subscribers and he shared this Excel sheet with our channel. To download the Excel sheet, visit his channel link, the solution, and download the Excel sheet. I will put the link in the description box. If this Excel sheet helps you in your field area, then subscribe his channel, the solution, to get more important tutorials like this. Thank you. Stay tuned. And now here I'm giving some demo of his Excel sheet, that how you can use this Excel sheet in your work field. So stay tuned. Thank you.
Here I am write number 3 in this cell. After that, press enter in your keyboard and it's working like a magic. All points are come. Copy this data to AutoCAD column. Now simply copy this data and paste it in AutoCAD Civil 3D as you like. Here I am paste this data in AutoCAD 2013 version, that is Civil 3D software. For paste, right click on command bar and click paste option. After that, press in your keyboard Z enter, E enter. After that, go to the format option in menu bar and here select point style and choose a point style. Set point size in absolute unit. I am right here 1. Just simply click OK.
Now you can see at a time several number of points are imported. Now do the same process for code, label, polyline, line, etc.
Again, I am write one in right side of number cell for code and press enter in your keyboard. And write text height as you like. I am choose 1 for text height and rotation 0. Press enter. Now do the similar way, just copy it from here and paste it in your AutoCAD. Before paste text, you can choose color for text layer. Now right click on command bar and click paste option. Next is label. For label, in right side of number cell, write number 2. And keep text size is same. And do the same process. After that, two more process. Again go to the Excel sheet, write a number for polyline. Here we have not required to text height or text rotation, so delete this. Again copy this data.
Again, for line, write a number for line. Press enter in your keyboard. Just copy this data. Here, in front of you, lines and polylines are automatically joined within a second. To get this Excel sheet, write your mail address at the comment box. I will provide you. Also, only for my subscriber, I will provide download link in video description box and at first comment section. So friends, if you like my video, then thumbs up it and share it in your friends. And please subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching my video.